she saw no conflict between being a journalist and an educator and a feminist. She was always on the front lines of change. Texas. 29-year-old journalist Jovita Idar worked for the Spanish-language newspaper El Progreso when it published an editorial criticizing U.S. military intervention in the Mexican Revolution. And for that, the Texas governor ordered the Texas Rangers to destroy El Progreso. They were a police force meant to protect